No. No. This can't be right. The Infinites changed the true timeline. This can't be happening. If Murazan exists, that means Nozdormal. No. No! We can fix this. We have to get back to the time ways.
Crowd control. Crowd control. Crowd control.
I'm out of range.
Crowd control. Crowd control. Crowd control.
My strike is true.
Help, sir. Shockwave.
Annihilation is inevitable.
Help, sir.
Apart, you are weak. You cannot change what is.
Tyr has always been a hero to Dragonkind. I just have to keep telling myself this wasn't really him. Okay, let's fix this. We just need to... Uh-oh.
Our vision shall come to pass!
time waves are ours!
The time waves are even twistier than before! When time gets rewritten, things get messy here. Be ready for anything. The Horde and Alliance are fighting? Well, this could be any point in time.
Crowd control.
We need our blood god!
Shockwave.
Let's go! Morchi! What is she doing here? You! I'll deal with personally! This timeline has no need for heroes!
I need to get closer.
True timeline is mine!
Shockwave.
More Mortis are better than one!
Breath incoming. Watch your step.
In the name of Morchi!
Shockwave.
Time, Sam! No! It was supposed to be... my time! You all know... what to do.
This? A time relic? There's two arrows pointing to the right. Poor Morchi. I wonder if we could have been friends in another time. She did have great hair. A little heavy on the eyeliner, though.
Now we can open the time ways to the past! Come on! We need to save Nosedormu! We only get one chance at this. Traveling so far into the past takes a lot of power, and I'm no aspect. Here we go! All right, we have to make sure Murison doesn't... exist? Rise? You know what I mean. We don't have time for this. Oh, where's that relic I picked up? Well, here goes nothing.
Murison shall rise!
Oh, shoot! Can you handle this? Come on! The aspects are just ahead! The proto-aspects, I mean.
We face enemies, above and below.
So we're trapped. I'd hardly say that.
Everyone, the Infinites are here, and we must stop them. You have to trust me.
You are an odd little dragon, but there is something kind about you.
I cannot explain why, but my instincts tell me we should trust her.
Yes, yes, I know. Now, we have to face the Infinites together this time. They are the black glowy dragons in the ravine.
This time?
It's a long story. Trust me. I know there's a dragon above us on that ledge, but we'll handle him after we defeat Deos.
Very well, little dragon. My friends, with me, we face them together!
Breath incoming.
Seconds slow. Cease your actions.
My thanks, champion.
Come, my Infinites.
We need to close that portal.
Your future will not come to pass.
Breath incoming.
This will slow you down. You cannot stop me.
Allies after my own heart.
To me!
Breath incoming.
A portal! Close!
Our will is unmatched!
Your nightmare shall not be.
No power
I am
can
out of range.
You. You are but flies!
Reliable? I like heaven knows.
Watch your step.
I have you now, Nestormu. Give in to your true self, to Morazan!
I must get closer.
The breath incoming. Dawn rises. A future free of torment, perfected by our protection.
Watch your step, watch your feet.
Whatever future you see.
I am out of
breath
range.
Incoming.
Will not come to pass.
We protect Azeroth. We safeguard its future.
Watch your step.
And dream of a better tomorrow.
Breath incoming.
Seconds slow. Our infinite vision.
We did it! Our future is secured!
Tell me, little one. Have you ever questioned why the Titans preserve this timeline?
The Titans safeguard our world from monsters like you!
Your faith means nothing to them. As you burn in the flames of my brother's wrath, they will not come. All they wanted was our world. With this, the Harbinger will pry it from their grasp. And when the Titans come to reclaim their prize, I will be waiting.
What terrible presence stood before us? And what relic does he hold?
Oh, you won't have to worry about him for a long time. Us, on the other hand, shoot. I'm sorry. I'm sure you have lots of questions, but the timeline...
I think I understand. We must preserve the future, and any knowledge you share may change that.
Then they should return.
They should. Still, I want to ask... That future you are returning to, is it worth fighting for?
Oh, yes, Nozdormu. Very much so. And I can't wait for you to see it. Goodbye, everyone. It was nice to meet you all again. For the first time.
Our final meeting, or our first? Certain events are inevitable. Focus on the now. Open your mind to what is yet to come. The future will unfold as it was meant to.
The timeways must be preserved.
The sands of time are plentiful.
Thank you, champion. Without you and Kronormu's bravery, I could not imagine what would have...
Nozdormu? Nozdormu! Everything's back how it was.
Not everything. The clouds in my vision have parted. And I can breathe without doubt or despair. I feel alive again. Thanks to you.
But what of Iridicron?
While we stopped the Infinites, Iridicron escaped through a kind of void tear, taking Galakrond's essence with him.
A void gate. His dark dealings have come to fruition.
Feels like he's leaving this war to his kin. His hatred for the Titans is all he cares about.
Nozdormu, can you perceive where he has gone?
He has passed beyond my sight. All I see now are burning embers, encroaching upon.
Marithra must be warned. If Farrakh leads their forces now, he will be vicious and strike where we are most vulnerable.
The World Tree.
Yes. As dangerous as he is. For now, we must leave Eridacron to his schemes and steel ourselves for whatever Farrakh and Viranoth are preparing to unleash. The defense of Ymirdrasil comes first.
No matter what lies ahead, you were right, Fenorma. The future is worth fighting for. There is only one true timeline. The one path must be preserved. Another time, perhaps. Seeing all of time is my fate and my curse. You Baturnus, I am honored you accepted our invitation.
Honored? Accepted our invitation? Such formality. I suppose I should not be surprised.
It is no secret that our flights view our timeline differently. But I had hoped to meet to discuss peace between us.
Peace? You have no idea what drives us, Nostormu. Why we embrace the Infinite's ethos.
Then help me understand. I seek to mend the rift between our peoples. Tell me, what was your reason, Eternus?
My reason? My reason is Mor Idormi. Time is set in sand, not stone.
Mor Idormi was
my sister. She died at the hands of the Black Dragonflight.
I wanted to save her. I was denied.
Sometimes, moments in time must stay as they are for reasons that are not readily apparent.
I have turned that moment over and over in my mind. There is nothing, not one reason why she should have been lost to me.
I see you have a part to play in this. Be mindful of which threads you pull on. The one, then show me Eternus.
So be it. And if my sister can be saved, then you must concede that the Infinite's point of view is valid.
Grief. It hurts us all. And sometimes blinds us. But I hope, for what it is worth, that she is right.
Our paths cross at last. May your possibilities be infinite.
All that matters is this moment. Be mindful of which threads you pull on.
Change is good. Remember, some rules are meant to be broken.
Must get closer.
There is more than one way to solve any problem. Question everything. We will meet again.
Ah!
I am out of range. Too far away.
Our paths cross at last. Question everything. Remember. Some rules are meant to be broken. There is more than one way to solve any problem. May your possibilities be infinite.
My sister. I am sorry.
The child. Keep them safe.
Child?
Things are not always what they seem. Come out. Little one, you are safe now.
A newborn whelp.
Born during the confrontation with Vexemia, Morai Dormi knew if she did not distract her.
Vexemia would have killed the whelp and destroyed the eggs.
she died. My sister chose to die.
For our future. She's gone now. Gone. Get help. You can make it. You will make it.
I... Let us leave this place. Time is set in sand, not stone.
There is only one true timeline. You balance upon the cusp of destiny.
Why, hello. Oh my. I feel so sorry for Eternus. I hope she has finally found peace. Until next time!
Our final meeting, or our first? Another time.
Nosdormu. Are you going to tell me you were right?
No. Because I was not. Mari Dormi's death was a tragedy. It should not have happened.
I did not see the whole truth. My sister chose her fate.
As a steward of this timeline, I must always take the greater good and the free will of others into account. But you reminded me, Eternus, that compassion must be considered. Some events are worth changing because our hearts wish it so. On that, I agree with the Infinites.
You never wished to become Morizont. I wanted my aspect, but I too must remember compassion. And it tells me to follow you, just as you are. I will help you, but convincing the other Infinites will take time.
That, Eternus, we have in abundance.
I knew I could trust you with this champion. Nice work.